Kitty, come on, it's time. Haven't you already brushed your teeth and got your clothing on and brushed your fur? Coming, Mother. I'm here, Mommy.
Good, let's go.
Let's go in.
Hello, Miss Wilkerson?
Yes, that would be me.
My, what an ugly child.
Just to fix her up. Ready? Come along with me, miss. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Please get on the scale.
Already, you're an average weight.
Please lay down here.
Your mom wanted extreme plastic surgery. She said to fix you, so we must fix your looks.
What? Don't you dare lay a finger on me.
Step down there. Let the surgery begin.
Now to massage in the plastic. Where is my child?
Here she is.
My poor baby. She's like a plastic monster.
What did you do?
You told me to fix her, so I did just what she wanted. I fixed her looks.
You're giving her plastic surgery? Clinton was for her to get her shot.
Should have been more specific.
Plastic surgery, yeah. I suggest you run. Why, you little?
Miss, please stop.
Wow, I'm in class, but you don't like to be there today. William, why don't you give us the first answer?
Be more specific?
Oh, William, how can an educated student tell me the answer? I know. It's never listen to William.
Hey!
Despite it being a Bible lesson, no, Mia, you're wrong. Does anybody actually know the real answer before I get really mad? Yes, miss. It's to never ever go to the doctor, no matter how sick you are, because they'll always mess things up, and you should always, never ever go to a doctor. And don't trust your mom because she'll bring you to the doctor. Please speak in my language, the rest of you, get out. You're expelled.